This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy had roast beef. And this little piggy decided to be the best house builder in all of the forest. In Grimm Forest, you play as the descendants of the famous Three Little Pigs. Your goal is to become the best builder in all of Grimm Forest. To do that, you will take your correspondingly colored player board, and gather cards, and use these to access the resources across the board. You can collect straw from the fields, you can collect wood from the forest, and you can collect bricks from the brickyard. As you gather these resources, you will then begin to build sections of your house, whether it be the floor, the walls, or the roof. As you do this, you will have the ability to utilize fable cards to impede your opponent's progress, and you will have the ability to access friend cards that will grant you special abilities to hopefully improve your chances of success. Grimm Forest is a great game for 2 to 4 players and has some of the best artwork, miniatures, and playability and replayability of any game. I highly recommend you check out Grimm Forest next time you're at Pawn and Pint.